Motorists who break the law will be more at risk of getting caught with the rollout of 200 new red light speed cameras by the end of 2015. But the plan's been labelled a broken promise by the opposition.
Before the election, they promised that they were going to reduce the number of speed cameras, but in government, they're secretly rolling them out.
Last year, the state government collected close to $80 million from traffic fines.